stays in heaven because he too lives in fear of what he's created.